What's going on? It's facts you don't know. If it's your first time here, and you want to find out new facts, that will definitely make you smarter and more well-informed. Make sure to subscribe and activate the notifications bell so you don't miss anything.
Unfortunately, today we live in a superficial world. It only matters appearances and not feelings. So if you don't fit with the model of beauty, you're labeled as weird, ugly, or even crazy. So without even knowing you, they set you aside and they discard you. Terrible, don't you think? However, this is the harsh reality. Obviously, all humans have to have goals in life, and one of those is to have a partner with whom to share the rest of your life. However, there are many people who are not willing to compromise or the effort that this entails. So without taking a long time to end up separating or divorcing from the love of your life. We live in a world and in a superficial time where being different or simply because it does not fit the stereotype of a normal person, you're accused of being ugly or weird, and they put you aside without taking you into account. It's hard, but it's the reality that grows stronger every day. Now think about this. Each of the humans is always in search of something in life, and that's to have a partner. And when they have one, they fall in love. Their boyfriend and girlfriend, they get married, and in many cases, something very common happens. They divorce. Definitely not everyone is born for marriage. But out of the physical, what's the most important thing? Get home and have that special person receive you with open arms. If time goes by, that love is reflected in the birth of a baby, and they continue like this for the rest of your life, regardless of the physical. You'll wonder where we're going with all this, as we tell you. Surely, you'll remember this couple who became famous and viral in 2011. A Russian couple who uploaded a photo of their wedding to the internet and, of course, gave much to talk about. Do you want to guess why? Of course, by physical appearance of the bride, which caused endless offensive comments towards the woman, who was called the ugliest bride in the world. Saying that she was ugly, overweight, she was losing her hair and more, but apparently, this happy man didn't care. He was sure he had found the love of his life. Surely, since 2011, many will think that this marriage failed, right? Well, nothing to see. His love continues to grow, and thanks to this, they're already the proud parents of a healthy and beautiful child. But what really surprises many people is the appearance of this woman. She's unrecognizable. She doesn't look anything like the woman she was when she got married. She did everything for love and decided to change her way of life just because of her marriage. So she decided to impose on painful surgeries, strict diets, thousands of hours in the gym, and other aesthetic treatments. But not for fear that her husband would not love her as she is, but to feel more confident. Currently, this woman is so unrecognizable. Her appearance has changed radically since the first year of her marriage. The woman decided to change her life completely, but without neglecting her marriage. Strict diets, surgeries, thousands of hours in the gym, hair grafting, teeth treatment, and more. And not by her husband, because she's sure that he loves her, if not to feel more confident about herself. There were even many people who doubted the reality of the marriage, saying that it was possibly a trick of photography. However, the happy couple uploaded more photos of their lives together to teach everyone a lesson. The most important thing is beauty inside. Or do you prefer a beautiful man or woman, but because of their character, you can't be with them for more than 5 minutes? In various statements, this man has said he loves her above all things. And she's an incredible woman, simply the best companion. And although her appearance has changed, for him, she'll always be the same person. The woman of whom he fell in love and the mother of his son. Again and again, the husband is tired of saying how much he loves his wife, that she's amazing, that she's the best partner he could have, and although her appearance is not the same, he'll always be with her. Thanks for watching. Please like and share the video in social networks. We'll be right back to you as fast as we can.